Hello, I am SeamusDonohueEVE University, and this is episode 13 of How to Survive EVE Online. We're going to take on the third step of the business chain. If you did not close the Ancient Conversation window with Loic Tementier, then go ahead and click Request Mission. And in this mission, he wants us to go to a particular location and mine some ore, refine it, bring back some tritanium, and shoot some hostiles. Why am I getting deja vu? Anyway, go ahead and click the accept button. Close. The in-game tutorial will provide text about reprocessing again. Let's see. Alt F to bring up the fitting window. We don't need the salvager, but we will need a mining laser. And we will need an expanded cargo hold. Close this, and let's undock. Why are you there? Right-click in empty space, balancing books, encounter dead space, warp to location.
Warp drive active.
Alright, here we are. I don't see any hostiles, so let's switch to the mining overview and target lock the asteroid and hit F2, and then we'll start the mining laser, and let's switch back to the default overview. Let me right-click my weapon and show info, because I want to double-check my range. Yeah, optimal 500, fall off 1500, tracking speed 0.365 radians per second. Alright. And let me actually double-check how much titanium I need. I checked my personal mining notes, and for 333 units of titanium, every 333 Veldspar should refine into a batch of 1,000 titanium, assuming perfect refining skills. I don't have perfect refining skills, and the station charges tax, so I should expect about 800 titanium from a single load. And there's the Veldspar. Well, at least that takes care of the mineral portion of the mission. But I don't have a green check mark here, because I didn't destroy any pirates. There they are. Right on cue. Let's turn off the mining laser since we don't need it. I left-click the pirate, I left-click approach, and I am going to hit Option F1 for my fellow Macintosh users, Alt F1 for Windows users. I'm going to hit Option F1 again to turn off the afterburner. He target-locked me, now he's shooting at me. I'm going to shoot back. Boom! Left-click the wreck, and you know what? Let's add this to the overview. So right-click the wreck, add wreck to overview, left-click the wreck, open cargo hold. Another light electron blaster. How nice. Okay, I think we're done. Left-click the station, and let's hit dock.
Warp drive active.
It'll be nice to have a second weapon. Not that the enemy is going to be guaranteed to drop another weapon in your particular case, I just happened to get lucky with the loot drop. By the way, if you don't want to rely on loot drops and you want to take a more proactive approach to arming your ship, you can always right-click this a module if you already have one. If you want to buy more of it, you can right-click View Market Details, and you can see what's available for sale in your local area. I could get a cheap price if I were willing to go, one jump out. Here in Klolong's a little more expensive. Probably because people are selling to new players who don't know how to set their range filter on their markets to region. Or don't know how to make the market window big and sort according to price. But anyway. Right-click the agent, start conversation. Complete the mission, you are given an extra copy of the salvaging skill book, which you would not be able to make use of on a single character. In the next episode, we will take care of the next step of the business chain. In the meantime, thank you for watching.